Prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A champion in NXT and WWE, no one else is glorious.
Glorious!
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, the glorious Robert Roode.
You can never underestimate Robert Roode's in-ring abilities.
Because if you make that mistake, you are in for a rude awakening. See what I did there?
I get it.
Robert Roode with two decades of experience. He's been a champion everywhere.
A champion who lives the best life, jet-setting all over the globe.
The sky is the limit for Robert Roode in a WWE ring.
So proud of all of his accomplishments.
Why wouldn't he be?
Byron, if you ever accomplished anything in your life, you'd understand.
I accomplished a thing or two.
Get ready for the boom.
Talks as well with his fists as he does at the announce table.
And representing the United Kingdom from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, Wade Barrett.
Confidence and eloquence, not just behind the desk, but in the ring.
You're right about that, Saxton. A multiple-time Intercontinental Champion and a main eventer, Wade Barrett can be downright dominant in the ring.
Well, Wade Barrett has got his game face on. Certainly not thinking like an announcer right now.
I have a feeling Wade's looking to remind everyone just how hard he can hit.
Grayson Waller is in full effect. You think he could maybe dial it down to half?
And from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 206 pounds, Grayson Waller!
An impressive athlete with tons of natural talent.
I'm sure Waller asked you to say that.
Yeah, but he didn't need to. I would have said it anyway.
Soon, we'll all be feeling the Grayson Waller effect and loving it.
Speak for yourself.
Are you A-Town down, Corey?
All day.
And major wins to this young man's name.
Get out of here, boo! Go home, you stink! Go home! I can see right through you, you loser!
It looks like Theory brought all of his friends in the ring with him tonight.
Oh, watch your mouth, Cole. You are looking at the youngest United States champion and Mr. Money in the Bank ever.
How did that cash in go?
I don't have that information readily available. Usually the guys at 2K are great about giving me the stats. I'll get back to you.
The devil's favorite demon.
And representing the Brothers of Destruction from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
An abomination straight out of a nightmare.
Yeah, but that's 7 feet, 300 pounds of real-life flesh and bone built for destruction.
The big red machine ready to make the ring his ghoulish playground.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure Kane is planning to take sick pleasure in doing so.
It's time to get out of the way. The fastest rising star is in the building.
And we're about to see whose game it is.
And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 241 pounds, L.A. Knight.
Knight made headlines when he became a breakout superstar. Now he's on the type of ascent that can't be stopped.
Knight has got that unmistakable swagger, and he is creating a special moment in time within WWE, and I'm here for it. The voice of the voiceless has returned. CM Punk made his return with a flood of emotions, but he knows he now has unfinished business and a story of his own to complete.
After nearly a decade away from WWE, Punk can still compete at a high level, and he'll need that with today's competitors.
A polarizing figure, but Punk is determined to be the best. Punk's return was an amazing moment, but now he must capitalize.
Yeah, easier said than done because the competition is now at an all-time high.
Is being the best in the world still good enough?
The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE
Roode's name means he was born with this business in his blood. He's finally been able to tap into that, and we are now witnessing his full capabilities.
Indeed, Corey, the American Nightmare has become a reality.
For everything Roode has accomplished during his tenures in WWE, he's made his mark across the wrestling world.
Every promotion he stepped foot in has been transformed for the better, thanks to the American Nightmare. But we all know he's got the best work ahead of him here in WWE.
There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Havoc is about to be unleashed. Eight superstars all charging full speed towards victory. Unfortunately for seven of them, they're gonna end up going home disappointed and probably covered in bruises.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Oh, wow.
For each other's offense here. Can't stay the best of friends during the duration of this match, but they got the work done there. This might be the start of something.
Kane gets that sent right back to him. And come on, was that really called for? Achilles low.
Crashing down like all the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out.
Waller effect didn't exactly shine through there.
Yeah, Kane imposing his will.
Evil Smash!
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Looks like they are putting aside their differences for now. Wonder how long this will last.
As long as it needs to, Saxton.
You fire a shot like that to completely immobilize your opponent. Setting up for something here.
Right across the net.
Punk has him trapped.
Kohina Crunch! Kohina Crunch!
Kohina Crunch is in.
Cover! Shoulders are down!
They clearly want to dish out more punishment, but why not get the pinfall first?
Barrett saw it coming.
From these superstars, the will to keep going, that's what this is all about.
Point of the elbow finds the mark. A hammerlock now, and a lariat. Lighten up the chest, and now, regal clutch.
Wrestling 101, if you can't stand, you can't fight.
And down with the suplex. Glazed over.
Uh-oh. Camel clutch!
Gotta find a way out of the camel clutch. That'll do it.
And see right. Oh, and that surprises me.
What a shot! And looks like Waller's bleeding after that.
He just couldn't hold on, and now Grayson Waller's officially out of this matchup. And Kane is eliminated. He's done.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Cody. This crowd is thunderous right now.
Who can blame them?
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? He reverses it. Float over Russian leg sweep. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Wade was ready there.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Cody looking to end this.
Crossroads by Cody.
The champions need to finish the job.
Austin Theory has been driven out of this match.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
Stomach to reverse that maneuver.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh, shot right to the kidney!
Boom, what impact!
Repeated elbows to the lower back.
Oh my God, a clothesline! Oh, springboard roundhouse!
With the lariat.
I can hardly hear myself think. They're bringing the house down tonight. This is unbelievable.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Uh-oh. Evades the attack.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Compromised position here.
That looks bad. The Wade's face is making me weak to my stomach.
Elimination, and it's Wade Barrett whose night has come to an end.
Into a neck breaker.
And look at Frumpy, back suplex. Flying forearm connects. The American Nightmare.
I think the champ's got
it. Yeah, he's eliminated. Punk heading home.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh, flying forearm on the mark.
Gosh, what a match. Looking for a scoop slam? No! Slips behind!
Inverted DDT!
Takedown. Looking for the crossface. It's cinched in. This could be over. Well, this won't win the match.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Withstand much more of this.
Cody's getting that unstoppable look in his eyes.
Middle rope. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Pedigree by Rhodes.
Rhodes being stalked. Dangerous situation.
Cody Rhodes has him set up.
With crossroads. And it looks like Rude might add one more day to the reign of the American Nightmare.